I'm here with Zelina Vega and Rey Mysterio, and mixed emotions, I'm sure, coming out of Raw tonight with your unfortunate loss, and then Rey beating your son Dominic. How are you both feeling?
As you said, mixed emotions, because I was this close to beating her. I had her. I've been so close to actually winning that goal that I've wanted for so long. And Dominic decides that now is the time to get involved in my business. But at the same time, on the flip side, you did take care of that.
Yes, I did. And you also got to keep in mind, Zelina, Liv Morgan is a champion because she's that good. And you were this close to beating her. Not once. I saw it two or three times during that match. So keep your hope up. Keep that spirit up because come tomorrow, you will beat her, just like I beat Dom tonight.
And that's coming from my hero. Yeah. Hearing that from him is just, that's every ounce of looking forward to the next thing that I need.
Absolutely. And Rey, I heard you say that Liv Morgan is a good champion. Can I candidly get your thoughts on how you're feeling about what has been going on between Liv and your son?
I like probably any other parent, I would rather stay out of it because I don't want to be involved. Me coming out today after Dom stepped out in Zelina and Liv's match was only to make sure that nothing shady happened. And of course, we saw what happened. Apparently, Dom was out there to help Zelina win. Well, that didn't happen. And if it weren't for Dom, she would be champion right now. So, yes, mixed emotions flying all around the air. Sooner or later, things will clear up. Things are going to get better.
And also, he didn't say that she was a good champion. He said that she's good, but she's not necessarily representing the title the way it should be. And that's where I come in. And again, like you said, I would have had it if it wasn't for Dominic. So, yeah.
Thank you for rephrasing that because, you're right.
Because I think the problem really is that Dominic gets involved when he doesn't need to be. I don't need him. I don't need his help. I've never needed his help. Mm-hmm. I mean, I have all the best help I could ever have. Yeah. So, as you said, looking forward to the next opportunity.
Well, I appreciate the clarification. I can feel the frustration that I'm sure you're feeling. But thank you guys so much for your time.
My shine, they know it's my time. Let the world know I've arrived. I'm on the rise, unstoppable.